Hey everybody, I'm Psychroclasm. Yesterday I released a vlog about what my first 3 months on YouTube were like, and I talked about a couple of things, like learning how to use software and, how heartbreaking it is to throw away footage and how you shouldn't make promises you can't keep. So I find it really ironic that I've been talking about this Visage video over and over and over again, and I had it all loaded up into Camtasia, but I didn't actually check the quality of the video. So this is what my video looks like right now. Looks like it's supposed to be a door. Can I interact with... Oh, I can interact with that. It doesn't do anything, though. Yeah, so I haven't quite figured out OBS yet, apparently. So this 4 hours nearly of footage is absolutely useless to me. It just picks up random screenshots, throughout.
I want to be your friend, Lucy.
Now, see, it picks up... The second video, it picks up just fine. The first one is borked, though, and the first one is most important. So, instead of Visage, which I was really excited about, I'm really upset about it. I did promise a video today, and I'm going to keep that promise at least. So we're going to do September 1999. I've been hearing a lot about it. It's not so much a game as it is an experience, from what I've been told. It specifically says it's 5 minutes and 30 seconds long, so it's not going to be like that 5 minutes of horror thing where, it took me 20 minutes to an hour. I'm not going to tell you how long it took me. But yeah, here we go. I find it funny that it had graphic settings for a VHS style. I mean, I get that I should be able to display graphics at a certain level, but it's a VHS style game. Everything's gonna be fucking blurry anyway. Whoa. Did I do that? I did do that! So it's a game after all. Okay. You can't go through that one. That one either. Interesting. Two-way doors. Okay. Can't jump. Can't crouch. Is there anything in the closet? I get it, it's raining. Did I do something wrong? Did I did a bad thing? Where the fuck is that coming from? so fucking confused. Haven't been paying attention to the dates. I see, like, police. Okay, yeah, open the door. Open the door. Or don't. That's entirely up to you. Why are there all these doors if I can't open any of them? Okay, yeah, I get it. I feel like I'm missing something, because this is nothing. Okay. Are the dates in the wrong order? Sweet Jeebus. Wow. I appreciate the attention to detail. They made a wet room. They seem to have missed the tarp in some cases. Ah, shit. So the last one was the 22nd, this is the 30th. Well, all right then. I didn't even read this. Like, I saw the controls, but yeah. Wait, there was a zoom button? Okay, zoom button apparently does nothing. Duration and then the year. That was what I thought was funny earlier. It's not really part of a description of most games. It wasn't really a game. And I agree that it was an experience, but that was interesting at least. Why have so many people done Let's Play videos? I'm literally making a Let's Play video of it right now. Right. That's why. Anyway. Now that that's over, I wanted to share a little bit of the progress that we've been making here. So, I don't know if you can see that. Let's turn off the light. I don't know if you can see that, but up there is one of the receivers for the Vive, and there's the other one. And I think we've got it pretty well set up. It's just a matter of figuring out how to record it and finding some games I want to do. We've got a play area set up here as well, and I still don't know what to do with all of that. But we're getting there. No promises on any content right now. I will let you know when I actually have something, because I'm not letting OBS and other things continue to bite me in the ass. So until the next video, stay safe, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you around. Bye.